The parents are waiting for government regulators to decide if the Pfizer vaccine is safe for children aged 5 to 11. An FDA advisory panel will meet October 26th. If the panel approves, the CDC is expected to make a final decision soon after. Pfizer's trial included mini doses of 10 micrograms each, a third of the already approved amount for adults. Nearly 2,300 kids participated in the trial.